Colorado Springs police are investigating a deadly crash involving at least three motorcyclists. The crash happened at 8 this evening at the intersection of North Nevada and Jackson Street near Penrose Hospital. Police say one person is dead. Two motorcycle riders fled the accident. There are significant road closures around the scene, and officers suggest that drivers use Cascade Avenue to access the hospital entrance.